If you're a YouTube Premium member or in a select country where video downloads are allowed, you have the option to download videos to your SD card. If you're in the US, you need YouTube Premium to download videos. Check the links in the description to see details for other locations. To get started, make sure you've got an SD card installed on your phone. To save downloads to your SD cards by default, first tap your profile picture to get to the menu. Then tap Settings. Here, tap Backgrounds and Downloads, and then toggle on Use SD Card. Now, when you download videos, they'll be saved to your SD card. If Use SD Card is toggled off, or there isn't enough space on your card, your videos will save to your phone's internal memory. To download a video, go to the video, then tap the download icon. Once the video is downloaded, the icon will turn blue. To get to the videos and playlists you've downloaded, tap the Library tab, then tap Downloads. To learn more about moving videos from your internal memory to an SD card and other download settings, check out the links in the video's description. Hope this helped.